Good morning, children. So today we'll continue our simplifications of divisions and multiplications of fractions. Okay. Everyone, open textbook page number 62 and 63. In 62, simplification sums are there, and in 63, word problems are there. So these two we'll discuss today. Simplify using the BODOMAS. It means you know, everyone, additions also we did use in the DMAS, isn't it? Okay, so using the BODOMAS, using the bracket of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction, using this formula we'll solve the sums. Okay, so first of all, BO means the sums which are there in the bracket, that sums we have to do. After that, divisions and then multiplication, A for addition and S for subtraction. Okay, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction, this process we have to do. So the first one, everyone open your maths notebooks, children. In that you can write first one. Here overall 6 sums are there. I'll explain 2 and remaining you have to do it as a homework. Okay, the first one, 4 by 5 of 4 by 9 plus 2 by 3 divided by 2 by 3. Okay, this is the sum. How to solve these sums? First, same you write the number, 4 by 5 of 4 by 9 plus 2 by 3 divided by 2 by 3. After writing that, first you convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. So same, 4 by 5 of 4 by 9 plus 2 by 3 divided by, multiply this 2, 2, 3, 2 is the 6, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8 by 3. Okay, that is the first process. After that, now BO, in the bracket whatever the additions or subtractions are there, that we have to do. Of 9 and 3, take the LCM. If you take the LCM of 9 and 3, you will be getting 9 as the denominator, LCM. Okay, so 9, in 9 table 9 multiply, so divide one time. So 1 into 4 plus, in 3 table 3 divide, 3, 9 divide 3 times, 3 into 2. Okay, divided by 8 by 3. After that, same, 4 by 5 of 1 4 is 4 plus 3 1 3 2 is 6 by 9 is equal to, 4 plus 6 is equal to 10 by 9 divided by 8 by 3. 4 by 5 of 10 by 9 divided by 8 by 3. Okay, now 4 by 5, these two we have to do first. 4 by 5 of 10 by 9. Here, of is there, no? OF of. Of stands for multiplication. Okay? So it means 4 by 5 into 10 by 9. 40 by 45 divided by 8 by 3. Okay, 8 by 3 is the no, 8 by 3 I wrote. Now convert this division into reciprocal. So 40 by 45 into 3 by 8. Okay, now simplify this one. In 8 table, 40 divide 5 times. Okay, and in 3 table, 45 divides 15 times. And again in 5 table, 15 divide 3 times. So 1 by 3 is the answer. This will becomes under the simplification. Okay, this is related to the first sum. Copy it neatly, everyone. First, what you have to do? The mixed fraction have to convert into simple fraction. This is the first step. Second one, in the bracket, the additions are there, no? Additions have to do the simplify. So LCM have to do for the denominator, and then if you simplify in the bracket, you will be getting 10 by 9 as a total. Now of 4 by 5 of 10 by 9 is there, no? Of it is equal to multiplication. So division after, according to us, division after, according to us, multiplication only, no? So 4 by 5 into 10 by 9, 40 by 45 divided by 8 by 3. And already you know about the reciprocal. Under the reciprocal, division symbol after what the number is there, that we have to write in a reverse order. So numerator into denominator, denominator into numerator. Then it will becomes like 3 by 8. Then simplification. Simplification, numerator divided by denominator. Okay, that also you can do in a cross simplification. And after doing this, you will be get last finally 1 by 3 as a answer. Okay, next. Second sum. 1 by 3 into 2 1 by 2 divided by 1 1 by 4. Second sum. 1 by 3 into 2 divided by 2, 1 by 2 divided by 1, 1 by 4. Okay, now solution 1 by 3 into same sum I am writing children, 2, 1 by 2 divided by 1, 1 by 4. Okay, first step what we have to do means convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. So 1 by 3 into 2 2's are 4, 4 plus 1 is equal to 5 by 2 divided by 1 4's are 4 plus 1 is equal to 5 by 4. Okay, so after writing this, then we have to do the multiplication. Multiply 1 by 3 into 5 by 2. If you multiply 5 1 are 5 by 3 2 are 6 divided by 5 by 4 is equal to 5 by 6, and take the reciprocal of division into 4 by 5. If you simplify, 5 1 are 5, both will be cancelled, and 4 and 6, this both are divided into table. 2 2 is a 4, 2 3 is a 6. Answer will be 2 by 3. Okay. Next, C1. Remaining D, E, F, based on this explanation, you have to do your own children. C. 2 by 5 plus 5 by 9 bracket close of 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 9 by 10 divided by 5 by 6 into 5 by 4 minus 1 by 5. Okay, now same sum I'm writing. Remember children, first whatever the numbers are there in the bracket, that we have to do. So as that we have to solve. After solving that, according to DMAS, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction, in that process only how to do. So solution, again I am writing the same problem. 2 by 5 plus 5 by 9 of 9 by 10 divided by 5 by 6 into 5 by 4 minus 1 by 5 is equal to first the numbers which are in the bracket. Okay, if you do the LCM, you will be getting 45. In 5 table, 45 divide 9 times. So that 9 I am writing in the numerator place, into already numerator 2 is there, no, that I have written. Plus in 9 table 45 divide 5 times. So 5 I am writing here into, in already in the numerator plus 5 is there, no, 5. Same of 9 by 10 divided by 5 by 6 into 5 by 4 minus 1 by 5. 9 2s are 18 plus 5 5s are 25 by 45 is equal to, if you add these two, you will be getting 43 by 45 of 9 by 10 divided by 5 by 6 into 5 by 4 minus 1 by 5. Okay, so 43 by 45 of is there, no, into 9 by 10 divided by 5 by 6 into 5 by 4 minus 1 by 5. Okay, so now 9 table 45 divided 5 times. So this can be written as 43 by 5 times are 50 divided by 5 by 6 into 5 by 4 minus 1 by 5. Okay, is equal to, now do the division. For division, I am making your reciprocal channel. 43 by 50 into 6 by 5 into 5 by 4 minus 1 by 5. So here, for the cross multiplication, not there anything, but here you can do 5 minus 5. Okay? And next, 6 will be, and 2 table, 2 3 is 6, 2 2 is 4. And remaining numbers are 43 by 50 into 3 by 1 into 1 by 2 minus 1 by 5. Now after multiplying this all, we will be getting 43 into 3 is equal to 129 by 50 into 2, we will get it 100 minus 1 by 5. Okay, so now do the LCM. For 105, you do the LCM. 520, and again, if you take the 5, here it will be 4. 2 table, and again 2 table, you will be getting 100 as LCM. Okay, I am doing here, continue children. 129 by 100 minus 1 by 5. And the LCM is 100. In 100 table, 100 divide 1 time. So 1 into 129 minus, in 100 table, 5 table, 100 divide 2, 20 times. So 20 into numerator is 1, is equal to 129 by 20 by 100 is equal to 109 by 100 is the answer. First, what we did here, we took the LCM for 9 and 5, and after taking the LCM, we have to divide LCM with the denominator, how many times it multiply, and with that, have to multiply the numerator. So after doing the total, we will get 43 by 45. Okay, half is there, no, half is equal to multiplication. So 9 by 10 I have written, divided by 5 by 6. Everything will be continued in the question itself. and after doing the short cross multiplication, in 9 table 45 divide 5 times. So 43 in by 5 tens are 50. This 50 from where we get means here the 5 is remainder. No, 5 into 10 is equal to 50, and remaining all will be continued. Okay, so like this C1 and DEF you have to do it as a homework. And for the word problems, three word problems are there, children, and each one is having subsections. So for that, I'm going to give the clue. Based on that clue, you have to solve the sums. Okay, first one, there were 50 students in a class. 8 students were absent on one day. Find a fraction of students absent, fraction of students present. So here, what we have to do means for the A, fraction of students absent is a no. So for the number of students absent, how many? Actually, number of students are, total students are 50. Isn't it? Number of absent is 8. So the first one, fraction of absent is equal to 8 by 50. Okay, do the simplification. 2 table, 2 4s are 8. 2 25s are 50. Answer is 4 by 25. That's it. Second one, fraction of present. So actually here 8 members are absent, no. So 50 minus 8 is equal to 42 by 15. This same again with 2 tables, have to do the simplification. 2 21s are 42 and 2 25s are, and the fraction is 21 by 25. Got it? Next, second one and third one, I'll give the clues. Based on that, you have to complete the sums, children. Okay? Second one, Mr. Ashok earned 1500 rupees a week. He spent 500 on food, 200 on transport, 500 for his children, and saved the rest. Find fraction he spent on food. So here first what you have to do is write the earning of Ashok is equal to earning, second one, earning of Ashok is equal to rupees 1500. Okay, spent on food is equal to rupees 500. Spent on transport amount, you can write it, AMT means amount spent on transport is equal to rupees 200. Next, amount spent for children is equal to rupees 500. Now according to that, first what he is asking here, find the fraction he spent on food. Fraction spent on food is equal to, same amount have to write first. How much he spent? 500, no? So 500 by 1500. Total amount always have to write like a denominator. So 500 by 1500, the two zeros will be cancelled. Remainder will be 5 by 15. In 5 table, 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15. 1 by 3 is the fraction. Okay, next B1. Same. Fraction spent on transport is equal to 200 by 1500. Then you will be getting 2 by 15 as the answer. Third one, amount, fraction spent on children is equal to 500 by 1500. and simplify, you will be getting 1 by 3 as the answer. And last one, fractions on saving is equal to. So for that, what you have to do means take the total of these three, food, transport and children. If you take the total, 1200 you will be getting. And this 1200 subtract from 1500. How much the remainder will be? 300. So that on 300 have to get the fraction. It means 300 by 1500. Then you will be getting 1 by 5 as a fraction. Next, third one. In a group of 35 people, same here also, 35 you have to write like a denominator. But here we have already has given the fraction that we have to convert into numeric form. How to convert into numeric form? First one. Number of people who drink tea. Actually 3 by 5 percent is there. And total people are 35 now. 35 into 3 by 5. Okay, now do the cross division. 5 table, 5 ones are 5, 5 sevens are 35. What is the leftover number? 7 into 3. 7 threes are 21 is the answer. Like that only, second one also have to do. 35 into coffee drinkers are 2 by 7. In 7 table, 35 how many times divide, that you have to find out. See, third one, this 21, and here you will get the some more answer number, no? That 2 you have to add it. After adding, subtract from the 35, then you will get the third question answer. Okay, so like this, complete the read and think, solve sums also. And by this, we completed chapter 8.